the committee referring multiple crimes to the Justice Department that they say the former president committed while trying to stay in the White House, including assisting or aiding an insurrection, conspiracy to defraud the United States, obstruction of an official proceeding, and conspiracy to make false statements. It believes there is sufficient evidence for two others: conspiracy to injure or impede an officer, and seditious conspiracy.